Continuation of the previous video. So, if you get married early and you have your children early, it has a lot of benefits. Just imagine somebody getting married at the age of between 18 to 25. At 50, 60, you have a grown-up child already. Then, even if it happened to be that you are having pregnancy problem, like fertility problem, if you get married between the age of 18 to 25, and let me say you use like 10 years to treat this issue, you will still be at 35 or 30 something. Let me say you get married at 25, you notice you're having problem with fertility. You spend another 10 years to treat this issue, maybe some prayer, some drugs, and all those kind of thing. You are still 35 years old in 10 years later. It's better than somebody that get married at 40 and she discovers she's having fertility problem, and she now spend another 10 years to treat this issue. Automatically, you are 50 already, and you know what that means. Well, let's say God do it with prayer, some drugs, or whatever. At 50, you now got pregnant. Just imagine, you'll be 60 years, 70 years old before you have a grown-up child. And at the age of 70, this is when you are supposed to be a grandmother, not a real mother, struggling to pay school fees and all those kind of a thing. There is a time for everything. You know, they say God time is not always too late and all those kind of thing. But time and season is good. Like if we are in the dry season and rain fall, it looks strange. But if we are in the rainy season and rain fall, it's normal. Everybody take it as normal, you know? So it's like that. Doing the right thing at the right time is very good. Then, if you ask some people why there is delay for them not to get married, they say no, they don't want to make mistake. They are looking for the perfect man. They are doing this and that. Is there any human being that is really perfect? I've seen people that got married at the age of 13, and they were able to.